WMYQ with Roby Young. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Woo-hoo. Say. Woo. Sing, Chicago. You are my love and my life. WMYQ.
And that's Chicago, and it's called Just You and Me. It's 8:07 with Roby Young here, and, oh my, it's 57 and clear in Cairo. Put the capstone back on the Great Pyramid. That's where all our problems are coming from, not the comet. Did you know that the Great Pyramid is, of course, still a mystery, but it needs to have be rebuilt, I do believe. That's my next project, rebuild the pyramid. Now, talk about needing an energy source. Did you know that I gave the Cairo temperature, and this is what started me on this? They took some of the stones from the pyramid, the facing stones, when Cairo had an earthquake or something, was destroyed, and they actually took the marble stones, or whatever it was, I think it was marble, off the pyramid, as I remember, and rebuilt Cairo, thus changing it somehow. Let's see. But don't blame it on the comet, you know. This is what's going to happen invariably, though. With a comet coming and new things being discovered, people are going to say, the weather's different. Blame it on the comet. Well, the traffic is moving along as per usual, maybe not quite as bad as usual. And in just 60 seconds, we'll go live and direct to somewhere on the roads of South Florida for our Roby's roving reporter. But first, this word from the Southland Corp.
Say, I've been noticing something over the past couple of years. I was wondering, well, thank heaven for 7-Eleven. It's the Party Supply Store, a division of the Southland Corporation.
And now, is Stu there? Hello? Hello, 9259. Testing, testing.
Hello, Roby.
Hello, there, see, a voice, an actual human voice. Speak to me, speak to me.
I'm speaking to you.
Linda.
Darkness and through the wires and over the lines.
Yes. Where is he?
He's out there.
He's out there somewhere.
Yes, he's flying over traffic on a broom.
Yeah, I hope he's obeying the speed limit.
He probably is.
He's a pretty good guy about that.
9259.
Okay, 9259. Que pasa?
Good morning, Roby. I'm on 836 heading east right now. Traffic is backed up on 836 just like, you know, not every morning like this, but it's kind of heavy this morning. I've been doing about 20 to 22 miles an hour. So those people leaving from the deep south should leave a little bit early this morning to get to work because the Palmetto was heavy and so was 836 east. Right now I'm passing over Lejeune Road, and Lejeune Road is quite heavy also, Roby. So I just think traffic around the county right now must just be heavy. Motors should be try to be a little bit careful switching lanes like we talked about before. Roby, they try to get up a couple of cars ahead of somebody else, and by switching lanes it just causes the guy behind him to stop shorter, and then there's a rear ender somewhere on a half a mile back. But let me tell you a little bit, Roby. Yesterday we went over, you and I are going to be Santa Claus this weekend at the Lowell Art Museum, which is on Sunday, Roby. They have a holiday festive program, and Roby Young and the roving traffic reporter, Stu Kaufman, are going to play Santa Claus for a while.
That's going to be a great deal of fun, as a matter of fact. And
Roby, 30 tons of snow being flown in, Roby, for you and I to have a snowball fight.
We're going to have a snowball fight this Sunday afternoon at the University of Miami?
That's right, Roby, and they've got animals, and they also have, Roby, something beautiful. It's going to be about 38 trees decorated by interior decorators. I was out there yesterday, and it was absolutely magnificent. It's all free to the public, by the way. They should come down. There'd be 38 trees from different lands. I mean, like from South America. There's an upside-down tree from India that's being decorated, Roby. An upside-down Christmas tree.
How can trees grow upside down?
Roby, I think you've got to come out there and take a look at it.
The mysteries of life. We'll talk more about it, Stu. We must move ahead. Make some more money.
Stu Kaufman reporting for the Roby Young Show.
All right.
She was some sort of a battery freak, so I showed her my Burgess.
That's how it's funny.
Everything.
Burgess. The Darn Good Battery. Available only at Darn Good Battery Dealers.
You can find the complete line of Burgess Batteries at Lindsley Lumber. It is now 8:12 on a day that is going to be partly cloudy and pretty good. 75 degrees outside now. WMYQ, that's Charlie Rich, who has been around for quite a long time. A song he had recently was, as recent as 1960. He had a song called Lonely Weekends, had a song called On My Knees,
begging you for whatever, you know.
Nice and easy.
Did he do that?
Yeah.
Bob Shannon knows all his songs. He knows them all. Oldies. We got to do oldie trivia sometime. We really got to do oldie trivia.
Yeah, you do that already, Rob.
I already do that, huh? All right. Well, here's a song that will be an oldie soon and probably remembered as the guy that replaced Donny Osmond, if that's possible. Now, you Donny Osmond kids can get mad at me now, but I think Tony DeFranco's pretty good. Listen. WMYQ with Roby Young. Yes. Three dog night action here for you. 8:19.
Just an old-fashioned love song.
WMYQ with Roby Young. That's three dog night. And, old-fashioned love song. It's 8:22.
Remember years ago, and low, low prices are always in store for you at Food Fair.
WMYQ, Charles Wilson and the news upcoming. Charles Wilson and the news with news to amaze and astound you. Charles has, we didn't get briefed on it this hour, that's why I'm telling you, but there's something very interesting coming up in just about 2 minutes after we hear from the Beatles. Eastern's L-1011 Whisperliner to Atlanta, Chicago, Hartford, Tampa, New York, Detroit, San Juan, and beginning November 15th to Philadelphia. Eastern is working harder for your dollar. Eastern, the wings of man.
-75 degrees in Miami at 8:26. Good morning. I'm Charles Wilson, WMYQ News. This portion of the news being brought to you by the First National Bank of Homestead.
WMYQ Miami. It's 11:30 at the Q with the Incredible Magic Christian congratulating Bruce and Karen White, who zapped the Q for the entire treasure of Magnum One. WMYQ con la música máximo ritmo en el Cielo de Miami con Magica at 1:36.
The average person will buy about 15 new cars during his lifetime. In the Westchester Shopping Center, member FDIC.
Here's a Q-tip. Like to read? The Miami Library of the Miami-Dade Public Library System is now open Sundays from 1 till 6 p.m. Led Zeppelin music to make you thirst for a soft, warm, bare neck. It's 1:41.
Please turn up the volume of your radio. All major credit cards accepted.
My father sits at night with no lights on.
WMYQ and the Magic Christian and the entire DeFranco family. Love beat is a heartbeat. Heartbeat is a love beat. Visa on the Visa. And Jimmy cracks corn. And I don't care. WMYQ and the entire DeFranco family right here on our show. It's 1:49.
Girls, here's something for your hair.
And the Who, Pop the Do at 1:54. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
When you say but.
And no baloney.
Well, I'm going to make it out of here. Pretty well deserved day off. Getting all caught up here in the Alzo Sprux. Remember their throats around? Deodato. Sounds like a new deodorant. Say, have you seen my Deodato anywhere? I like to spritz it on my pits here.
Hey, what? This is it. What? Let me.
Well, now I got you. Super Shannon is next right on the radio.
WMYQ Miami, about 3 o'clock. At the Q. This is Bob Shannon. Remember that name? B.O.B. Shannon. With long train running. Down around the corner. Don't keep on moving. WMYQ, DeFranco family. It's a heartbeat. No, it's a love beat. No, it's a heartbeat. You're both wrong. It's a dead beat. You can zap us for a $1,000 bill, not alone to mention a $100 bill. 307, this is Shannon.
Singing, swinging, singing, touching, breathing, all these things have a happy meaning with certs.
Went into his own bicycle business. Where is
WMYQ. It's 310. This is Bob Shannon. My number is Dave 531-9111, Broward 522-4343. At the sound of my screaming voice, you call in, tell me my name. I'll give you a copy of Carly Simon's No Secrets. Meanwhile, you just call in and tell me what tune you want me to toot.
I bet you wondered how I knew.
WMYQ for the grapevine. What's the word? Thunderbird. What's the prize? 40 twice. A little smoking here now.
How you doing out
there? I'm pretty good.
You ever seen they have one of those days where smoking ain't allowed in school?
WMYQ. If you can't get through on the day 531-9111, exchange that at Broward 522-4343. Call me on the business line, 538-5321. I want to hear from everybody. I want to play what you want to hear, man.
She's got something that moves my soul.
WMYQ. Temptation Eyes. 320, this is Jeff.
Isabel, we've had dinner together every night for almost a month now, and...
Isabel, I think I love you.
WMYQ, Charlie Ridge, most beautiful boogie. It's 323, this is Shannon.
Henry, Roger, Morris. What am I going to get you this year?
Max.
Huh?
Get Max for Henry.
Give her Super Max, relax, it's from Gillette.
Okay, man, I'm going to take the 50th caller to zap me for the Carly Simon, No Secrets album. You be the 50th caller, know my name, Bob
Shannon.
Okay, Dave, 531-9111, Broward, 522-4343. And if you can't get through in that, and you're in Miami, call me, 538-5321. You're bound to get in. You've got to be 50th, and you got to be bound to know my name. Steely Dan.
Your everlasting summer, you can see it fading fast.
WMYQ Miami, about 3:30. At the Q, with Bob Shannon in Chicago. In immortal words of Robert Crawford, Denver, Denver. WMYQ and Chris Frey of Plantations is at me for Carly Simon's No Secrets. Stand by, got the Stones, Goat's Head Soup. Within minutes, you can zap me for it. Jim Croce.
If I could save time in a bottle.
WMYQ, or Eileen Gaskins of Fort Lauderdale zapped us for a $100 bill. You could be next, really.
Use Contact only as directed and only when you know you need it. Contact, number one cold medicine in the whole world. Because it works.
Lloyd Bridges, love it, love it. Hey, I got a Q-tip. Are you interested in the rent controls on Miami Beach? Well, don't live there. Attend a public hearing on rent controls Thursday, December 13th, 2 p.m. South Shore Community Center, 833 6th Street, Miami Beach. Hi! WMYQ and Led Zeppelin's put on. Those Connie Stevens put on. Neil Maker on the Q at 339. This is Bob Shannon. Remember the name? Please.
hurts my fingers.
When you say but.
Coral and Carlisle Theaters in Greater Miami. Rated R.
Fifth Dimension. Last night I didn't get no Z's at all. I was up counting lady high hurdlers. WMYQ. Okay, man, you be the 24th caller. Call me up. Zap me for the Stones. Go Tetsu. You gotta tell me my name. Yeah.
You are my love and my life.
WMYQ. Or Lorraine Hoffman of Fort Lauderdale. Just zap me for the Stones. Go Tetsu. Stand by. You can do it again. Freedom Pain. WMYQ and Frida Payne, Bummer at Motel 6. This is Shannon at 350 on a Q.
Hey, Isabel, like, you hear something else, you know what I mean?
Company Boston.
Isabel, I reckon I love you.
Who's on my telephone?
Gwen Blue.
Who?
Gwen Blue.
Gwen Blue?
Yes.
When, you just ripped the queue for $100.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding.
That's great.
What do you mean it's great?
It's good.
It's good. You better believe it's good. It's $100.
Oh, that's good.
Everybody can get $100 for free these days. Doing pretty good.
I know. Thanks a lot.
Boy, isn't the economy really rough?
Huh?
Isn't the economy really rough?
Yes.
Boy, $100 really help you out, huh?
Yeah, a lot.
How old are you? Is it Wynn?
Glenn.
Glenn.
Yes.
What's your last name?
Blue.
B-L-U-H.
B-L-U-H.
Blue?
Yes.
Glenn Blue.
Yeah.
Is that French?
Yeah. No, German.
German?
Yeah.
Okay, well, Glenn, how old are you, Glenn?
13.
$400 when you're 13 is a lot of yards, isn't it?
No.
Yeah. WMYQ with a star man. All I want is your trust. And you know it, don't come easy on a Q354. This is Shannon.
We interrupt a regular commercial to bring you this musical quiz. In the Dayland Mall, open till 9:30, all major credit cards accepted.
Yeah, they're gonna go zap crazy. Hey, Dade, 531-9111, Broward, 522-4343. Call me up now. You're the 28th caller. Tell me my name. Tell me my name, please. I'll give you a copy of the Moody Blues, Days of Future Past. WMYQ Miami, about 4 o'clock at the Q. And it's Bob Shannon. Good thing you know that. I don't. With a looking glass. Brand new. She don't smoke. She don't drink. She don't tattoo.
There's a port on a western bay.
Cities for the treasure of the incredible Q Magnum One.
When I gonna come down?
WMYQ and Elton John.
It's like sunshine. You smile so bright.
Man, I'm going to be a rock and roll singer someday. Continued sunny and warm through Saturday. Our low tonight near 70. Tomorrow's high near 80 degrees is 75 at the Port, 77 downtown. At the beach is now 75.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on?
WMYQ and Delta Dawn, it's 9-11. And I'm Bill Scott at WMYQ.
It's happening.
It's something new. It's from Plantation Pompano in Fort Lauderdale.
You devil. The Q. My Q. Yeah, it'll take you on a trip all over the world when you guess the secret of the treasure of the Q Magnum One. All aboard!
Now I've been happy lately.
WMYQ, where you can explore the treasure of the 10 cities in order and win in the Q Magnum 1. Say hello if you want to, baby.
Hello, it's me.
Mika, me. Got it, Mika,
me. There goes Todd.
And we're Todd again. WMYQ at 920. I'm Bill Scott with a mystery of the 10 cities to find the treasure of the Q Magnum 1 coming up in minutes.
When we tell you Gold Formula Breck is the only leading shampoo that isn't mostly detergent, far more natural ingredients than any leading shampoo.
Right.
And that's no put on.
We lie. MyQ, inviting you into the world of the Q Magnum 1. Guess the correct order of the 10 secret cities and win minutes from right now. Paul McCartney on a Q.
Baby, I'm amazed the way you love me all the time.
WMYQ, Paul McCartney, and all you have to do is just guess the 10 secret cities in the order that you will explore them in and win the entire treasure of the new Q Magnum 1, man. That's going to make somebody pretty fat. 925 on a Q, and I'm Bill Scott.
Hi. I'm Ellen Peck, and I wrote the book, How to Get a Teenage Boy.
Clearasil.
Magnum 1. If you desire the treasure, begin to take new interest in South African gold, land, oil, copper, cattle, outer space, silver, jewelry, uranium, textiles, the treasures of the earth.
Strange treasures. How shall I hold them and keep them? Memory.
No, not in memory, but in your deeds.
Planet Earth is your boundary. You win as soon as you guess the cities. The planet Earth.
Q, and I'm Bill Scott, unfolding the secrets of the Q Magnum 1. And right now, I'm going to take the ninth caller for a chance to zap the Q for the entire treasure of the new Q Magnum 1. At Dade County, 531 9111. Broward, 522 43 43 and 25. A six to Morgan and out.
Waiting for the
WMYQ into Chicago at 25 or 6 to 4 or 10, maybe. Guess the right ones, and you know you're going to win. 935, and online with me is Margarita Frazier. She's going to try and zap the Q for the entire treasure, the Q Magnum 1, 1 minute from right now.
The International Motors, the Norton Tire Company.
Into the world of the Q Magnum 1, where with me on the line right now is Margarita Frazier. Margarita, how the devil are you?
Fine, thank you.
That's good, baby. You, have you got it together?
Yes.
All right. You have up to 10 guesses to identify the 10 secret cities. They must be in the order that you will explore them to win the incredible treasure of the Q Magnum 1. Now, Margarita, name all 10 in the proper order, all right?
All right. One, New York.
New York is your first guess.
Two, Athens.
Athens is your second guess.
Three, Rome.
Rome is your third guess.
Four, Munich.
Fourth is Munich. That's your guess, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Five, Geneva.
Five is Geneva. That's your guess, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Six, Amsterdam.
Sixth guess is Amsterdam. What's your seventh?
London.
Seventh is London, right?
Yes.
Okay, what's your eighth guess?
Paris.
Paris is your eighth guess. And your ninth guess?
Barcelona.
All right. One guess left. Margarita, lay it on me.
Vienna.
Number 10 is Vienna, right?
Yes.
Margarita, I'm sorry. That's not the correct order of the 10 cities, but just for listening and just for calling in, ma'am, you know, we're going to... Have you got your shirt together?
What?
Have you got your shirt together?
I don't know.
Well, you do now, baby, because we're going to send you a Q Boogie shirt, all right?
All right.
And you walk tall. Okay?
Thank you.
Get my shirt together. Get down around a hallway. It's happening, man. I know where it is. Not for city limits. Scott at the Q.
Barclays in Dateland Mall has the greatest assortment of
perfume and cologne by Dana.
Yeah, where does your girl ambush? If you don't know, well, maybe she doesn't know either. But you could if you'd buy her a bottle, which wouldn't set you back more than $3. Or a gift set, which wouldn't set you back more than $4. Ambush.
Once you do, you get your shirt together anyway. My Q with the unsolved mystery of the 10 secret cities to find the treasure on a Q Magnum 1.
Midnight, the bewitching hour with Dennis at the Q. Let's get it on. MYQ with the best of 73 all week long.
Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me.
MYQ. It's 12:09 with Dennis and music from Elton John's double album Goodbye Yellow Brick Road.
When I gonna come down?
MYQ with the 11th caller zaps me from Dade 531-9111, Broward 522-4343. Call the Q now and win. Congratulating Scott Pearson of Northwest 127th Street, North Miami. Just seconds ago, zapped the Q. You could be next, baby. It's 12:15 with Dennis, brand new from Al Wilson. This is Show and Tell. WMYQ, you know we got the best music on the Q. The best of 73 all week long. And on New Year's Eve, we're going to count them down from 96 to 1. So make sure you listen then, huh?
Tell you no more. Get down, get down, get down. 1973, a very devastating year of 73. MYQ is the Q.
Drumming my pain with his fingers.
And the Steve Miller Band.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey, lovey-dovey all the time. Come on, baby, and I'll show you a good time.
MYQ, this is Dennis, and I only come out at night and Sunday mornings. Edgar Winter Group on the Q.
Degrees in Miami at 12:36. I'm Charmaine Kennedy, WMYQ News. And we don't have forests to burn. Q weather, partly cloudy and mild through Sunday, pre-dawn low 67, daylight high 80, wind southeast to 10. At 12:44, 72 degrees. I'm Charmaine Kennedy, WMYQ News.
I went to a garden party.
WMYQ, Q96. In other words, with Mickey and Sylvia.
And love is strange. It's 12:11. This is Lee, baby. Speaking of love and being strange and stuff like that, last night this time we were off the air because I had to pull the plug on it. If you were listening, you'll remember that I had to go see this lady in Sweetwater. I said, my goodness. Lady from Sweetwater can't be all wrong. How is it? And she said, it's sweet. And I said, well, I can dig it. So I pulled the plug on it and I split at 12 o'clock last night. Some people have called, mentioned this earlier. But some latecomers tonight. Hello to all of you latecomers. I applaud you. Dynamite. They want to know what the situation was with the lady in Sweetwater. I pulled up, man, you know. I got the address. It's this child on the telephone last night. It was the first time since I've come to town that I work the phones. Because usually I don't have time. I'm always late as it is, anyhow. But last night I just happened to pick it up, and there she was. And so I figured, well, out of sight. Give that a try. And I rolled on down to Sweetwater. Sweetwater is like down there south, right? South and west. You can get to it off the Tamiami Trail, which is how I did it. And I pulled up in front of the street, checked the number, looked over, and I was right. It was this Quonset hut. You know, this great big old Quonset hut looking thing. Quonset, you know what a Quonset hut is, right? It's like a half of a circle building, wartime business. But to make a long story short, I knocked on the number was there, right? And I knocked on the door, and the door really felt soft to me. I said, my gosh, what a soft door. So I knocked on it again, and the Quonset hut rolled over, man. I said, wait a minute, what's happening? And she said, Lee, is that you? And I looked up, and I said, yes, is that you? And she said, yes. And the Quonset hut got up and started to talk about it. And she was quite attractive. She was a little on the heavy side, but she had a cute face. And I could have dug it, but she was dumb, you know, so I split. And I went out to the Glades and got into a little fishing thing. Try to clamp a lip lock on a lunker, but I blew that too because of the alligators. Anyway, that's what was happening with that lady last night. And so, I have to get back on those phones. Those phones, incidentally, in Dade County 673-1000 in Broward 522-4343. This is my man, King Harvest. This boy and I used to run around in L.A., drink a little beer, go check out Quonset huts and stuff. King Harvest and dancing in the moonlight, one hand waving free, baby.
We get it almost every night.
MYQ, King Harvest and dancing in the moonlight. Fine, and that's a sight. 12:17 with Lee Sims, the best game in town, is on this one. This one's WMYQ, and the game is high-low. Stand by for your chance to play. WMYQ with TSOP, the sound of Philadelphia. It's time to get it up and keep it working, baby. 12:20 with Lee Sims. Q weather, rain on and off, if we're lucky. Overnight low 75, today's high 85. Moderate chop on the day. Here's Lulu to serve with a pickle.
No school
girl, this is beautiful music from Q96. To serve with love and a pickle. That's Lulu. This is Lee, baby. It's 12:23 now.
WMIQ.
WMYQ with Gordon Lightfoot and Sundown. 12:26. Lee, baby. I almost resent that. And the Jackson 5. I'll be there, sweetheart, with my hands in my pockets. Don't you worry. Looking back to see if you're looking back to see if I'm looking back to see if you're looking back to see if I'm looking back to see if you're looking back to see if I'm looking back to see if you're looking back at me. 12:30 at Q96. I'm Lee Sims, playing high-low, playing hip music, too.
Y100.
with another $10,000 clue to the secret combination of the great safe.
Take a turn for the better. You choose the hand. Your choice is correct. You score 10 grand.
More clues to make you rich soon from Y100.
Y100, Maria Moltar. Midnight at the Oasis. 10:30 to 9. How do you want your camel this morning, John? One hump or two?
Have you ever heard a camel? Have you ever heard the sound?
Oh,
of
yeah, they're funny.
Yeah, right.
They spit on you, and oh, they're foul.
I woke up, I was awakened at 3 o'clock this morning by my peacock. He was sitting on the roof.
They make wild sounds.
Yeah,
they're only about 10 times louder than that.
Well, see, he's in trouble.
What'd he do?
Well, he's looking for a peahen.
Oh.
It's been 5 years. He's really in trouble.
I'm sorry, I can't help it.
Sometimes it's nice to see predictions come true. Other times, well, we just kind of wish they'd go away. Overnight low in the mid-70s. Right now it's 78 degrees at Y100 at 854. For Y information, I'm John M. Have a really good day.
I'm putting some more money in our cash call jackpot because I tried Lauderdale Lakes, the O'Tools. Mr. O'Toole didn't say the right words. Mr. O'Toole said they listen all the time. But try it for more money, $5,510. Y100 at 2 to 9. Stand by to rip me off instantly within the next 20 minutes at Y100. WHY Fort Lauderdale. Well, we gave over $16,000 away in a 24-hour period last week. That pushed us over $210,000 given since August in about 9.5 months. Well, the winning's just beginning, believe me, at Y100. Paul McCartney's band on the run at 906-6-9. I'm Larry McKay. I got to tell you a little bit about our executive of the day. He's David Nesline, Associate Director of Unicare Incorporated, a group that provides home health services for Medicare patients. Now, Dave moved to Miami from St. Louis about a year ago. He's become active in National Association of Home Health Agencies. And he's a bachelor, girl. That's right. Y100 salutes you, Dave Nesline, our executive of the day.
$10,000 at your fingertips. Crack Y100's great safe, and the money's yours. $10,000. Keep it on Y100 for clues to the secret combination. $10,000. A great safe cracker caper. Score $10,000 from
Y100. Y100 and Larry McKay. You want to rip me off for 2 great prizes, a booty shirt, and a goodbye Yellow Brick Road album? Call in a win now. Be the 8th caller, day 944-6206. Broward, you got that number, don't you?
Day after day.
Y100, this is Larry McKay. Who's this?
This is Ruth
Beakley. Ruth, you just won a booty shirt and an Elton John album.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
And now a message to motorists.
Y100.
Man, you just won $1,000.
Play Banana Joe Zipoff and win $10,000 from Y100.
Y100. Marvin Hamlisch here, the Academy Award winner. The theme from Sting, Entertainer. 9:21. Larry McKay with John M. John, it appears that a bunch of terrorists over in the Middle East don't want a settlement over there.
No, apparently not right now, Larry. For the first time ever.
Y100 with Cox and Focus and Hocus Pocus Smoker, Roka Doka Doka Rokas. It's 7:08 with Cox on the radio. And obviously tonight I've gone a little crazy. And if you got a song you want to hear while I'm going crazy, you may pick up your phone and give me a call in Dade County or Broward County. You know you know what I mean. At the end of this thing I'm about to do on the radio here, I'm going to dedicate a song to a very close and special friend of mine.
Big car owners. He has time for you.
I'd like to, as I told you earlier, that I am doing imitations of all the radio stations in Miami and in Fort Lauderdale, except one. I can't do an imitation of the Super Pew. All of you know what I'm talking about. MYQ, you know. I can't. I just can't be that bad. You know? I'd like to dedicate this song to Dennis Constantine from Annapolis, Maryland, who used to work at the Pew and got fired. Dennis, don't worry about a thing. You're a lot better off.
If I could save time in a bottle.
Y100 with Cox on the radio. Remember, don't go anywhere. In a minute, I'm going to do my imitation of She.
I met her in a club down in North Soho.
with Cox on the radio, and there is one disc jockey on NYQ I can do an imitation of. The Magic Atheist. I'll do it in just a minute. The Magic Atheist.
You right are here. My love and my life.
Y100 with Cox on the radio, and I just got a request from Tommy Judge. It served to play Steve Miller Band, so here it is.
Some people call me the Space Cowboy. Some call me the gangster of love. Well, don't you worry, don't worry, no, don't worry.
Y100 with Cox and the Steve Miller Band from the Joker album. Right. It's 722 with Cox on the radio here doing my imitation of all the various radio stations in town and having a good time and just generally raising a little hell and, you know, et cetera, et cetera. All these, something going on in town that I ought to tell you about. WSHE has been saying on the radio that they play 52 minutes of commercial. I mean, 52 minutes. Probably, that's probably right. 52 minutes of music an hour. That means they're playing 8 commercial minutes an hour, right? Well, I'm only playing 4. 4! You know, that's less than 8.
Ours is a world of constant change. Florida Coast Banks. Look at it simply as the wave of the future.
Excuse me. I stepped on the music line there. It's 7:23, and I'm Cox on the radio on Y100, and I'm doing imitations of all the various radio stations in town. And it's very hard just to do an imitation of a radio station because each radio station has its own very different personalities. For example, She 103 with Michael Delfonso in the mornings. Michael normally sounds a lot like this in the morning. He's usually a little sick. Hello, Michael.
I don't hardly know her.
More in a minute. Y100 with Tommy James and the Shondells and Crimson and Clover over and over and over and over and over and over. With Cox on the radio and hello, how are you? What are you doing? A lot of people have been calling tonight and saying, Cox, you are undoubtedly the craziest dude in the world. And I have our resident astrologer, John Hartman, with me right here standing by my side. Hello. Say hello, John.
Hello.
And he has done a chart on my my astrology chart on me here on the and we're going to go over here in about 60 seconds on the radio, and you can find out exactly why I'm so crazy.
Come into the garden.
This is Y100, and I'm Cox, and I'm on the radio with my friend John Hartman, who's also our music... what are you, John? The music thing?
Music director.
He's the music director, the music thing, and he's done an astrology. John's into astrology. You know, I'm not. I don't know anything about it. I just barely know what kind of dirt I walk on when I walk on dirt. I know what kind of dirt I say when I talk. But, John, I see that there's a big round circle here, and it says in the middle of it, Don Cox, and it's got 1, 2, 3, 12 houses, right? That right. Those mean houses, right?
Right. Right.
And in the 11th house, I have a moon. The 11th house is Leo. Is that it?
No. 11th house is Cancer.
The 11th house is Cancer. Well, what's it? Well, see, I told you I don't know anything. But on the 14th degree of the 11th house here, I have a moon there, right? Is that a moon?
Right.
I mean, that's a moon. I mean, I used to have one of those on the outhouse back in Georgia. I'm sure that I know what a moon is.
Right.
All right. That's a moon.
And that's in your 11th house.
And that's in my 11th house. Is that in, what does that mean? It's Leo?
Right.
That's Leo. I was born on September the 1st at 6:30 in the morning in 1948, if anybody's want to dispute this chart. And in the 12th degree here in the, what house is that?
Your ascendant.
That's my ascendant.
Right.
And it's
so
in Virgo.
Virgo.
I'm a Virgo.
Right.
That's the Virgin, isn't it? Is that the Virgin?
Do I have to answer that?
Nah, you have to answer that. Virgo is the Virgin. So we've already, we've assumed that I am Leo, which is relatively independent.
Right.
And I'm a Virgin.
All your planets on this side.
And is
the
what?
Left-hand side, so you'd be a very independent.
I'm an independent Virgin.
Right.
And that's what we've decided.
That's what it comes out, right?
Well, now that we've figured out that I am an independent Virgin, you can see where I'm coming from. I mean, all of you understand now why I'm so crazy. I need it.
Said you wanna walk me home from school. Well, I said, yes, I do.
Y100 with Cox on the radio, and I've made a promise to several people that love me dearly.
Then I won't say any nasty words on the radio. So I ain't going to say nothing nasty except that to Don Richards the turkey. Here's your theme song, Donnie.
Walk on the wild side, you fool.
Holly came from Miami, FLA.
Y100 with Cox on the radio here. I'm just trying to figure out where I am in the format. Let's see. 9:47. I'm supposed to play. Let me see. Wait a minute. Firework. Sleep, everything's gonna be cool. I got kind of a bad cold. How you doing? It's 7:44 with Cox on the radio, and I have an announcement to make here, and I guess I might as well just dev right off into it and make it. Would the disc jockeys of the other radio stations please quit calling me and requesting songs? I'm getting tired of it, damn it. Listen to your own radio station. I mean, I can't help it if you ain't got no music or nothing. You play all them damn commercials. What can I do for you?
Maybe I'ma want you.
Definitely not a three-dog night. Mostly clear and warm today and tomorrow, and I love it. Low this morning, about 70. High this afternoon, about 80. Currently in South Florida, it's 72 degrees at Y100.
Wash away my troubles. Wash away my pain. With the rain and shambala.
Y100, Coral Springs, if you want to win our next cash call for $2,325, you got to start answering your phone. I listen to the new sound of Y100. Got it? You'll remember, won't you? Huh?
I remember when Mary Lou said you want to walk me home from school. Well, I said...
Y100 with Miami Beach's favorite song from Rick Derringer's All-American Boy album. Coming up in just a few minutes.
Last time I saw him, he sweetly kissed my lips. Last time I saw him, he was
looking. Y100, this is Dennis Constantine. If you have a song you want to hear, Dave, 944-6206, Brown at 565-9414. Give me a buzz and I'll get your song at Y100.
I know you this evening, now here's a surprise.
Y100, Jim Croce's got a message for you. He wants to tell you of his love for music in his song.
Y100, I just had $2,025 for you if you'd answered your telephone. I listened to the new sound of Y100.
I don't want to hear it, because that makes me sick to hear about that. Yesterday, there was a fellow selling cemetery lots. He called up. I didn't buy any of his either.
You don't have to buy us. We're free. Y100.
Would you like to share a breed with me? All right, I'll tell you what. I'll take half, and you can take the other half breed. How's that? Is that fair?
My father married up your Cherokee. That's all I ever heard. Half breed.
Y100, this is Dennis Constantine, and I'm hooked. I'm hooked, man. It's a habit now. I'm just hooked on the Zuka Chuckas.
Ooka shaka, ooka, ooka, ooka shaka, ooka, ooka, ooka shaka, ooka, ooka, ooka shaka, ooka, ooka.
And I'm high on believing that you're in love.
And now, Y100, please turn your attention to the high wire and Leonie Rossellini.
I'm up on the tie wire.
Y100, this is Dennis Constantine, and I won't give up. I sure won't. My feet might, but I'm not going to give up. I'm going to be out there pounding the 20 miles, the Y100 pledge walk for the March of Dimes. Why don't you join me? We're going to have a good old time with free albums, and it all goes for a good cause, the Broward March of Dimes. That's this Saturday, the Y100 pledge walk for the March of Dimes. It all starts at 8 o'clock, the Broward County Courthouse. I'll see you then, all right? Y100 mostly clear and warm today and tomorrow. Low this morning about 70. Currently in South Florida, it's 72 degrees at Y100.
Maria, don't you know I have come a long, long way?
Y100 WHYI Fort Lauderdale. We've given away more than $180,000, and that's only the beginning.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
WAXY Fort Lauderdale. Magic music.
FM 106 and Stevie Wonder. FM 106 and Quincy McCoy with Stevie Wonder in stereo. Don't you worry about a thing at 11:07.
Northwest 7th Avenue in Miami, where we're having the Hands on the Toyota contest right now, and the people are still hanging in there, and we've had two people drop out in the past hour. Robert Skakandy of Tequesta, Florida, a student at Georgetown University in Washington, D.C., has dropped out, and also Linda Killingsworth of Miami has dropped out of the competition. Everybody else still seems to be hanging in there. I have two tickets to the Florida Flamingos in the Philadelphia game, which is on May 22nd. I'll give to the next person who comes by here and finds me and says, "Hi, Captain Billy." Two tickets to the Florida Flamingos and Philadelphia on May 22nd. Back to you, Q, and this is Captain Billy, FM 106.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Lovey-dovey,
FM 106, the Quincy McCoy with the Steve Miller Band and the Joker at 11:11.
Do you remember rock and roll? Good, farewell, be the last rock and roll show of its kind.
Waxy 106.
FM 106. Back in business. FM 106 and Carly Simon. FM 106 for Ray Rodriguez of Hollywood calling for his favorite song. Why don't you call him? Let me know what yours is at 522-1791.
There are hundreds of chances to win, and Waxy's M&M Mars Bike Bonanza we take. How about a fabulous Easy Rider Deluxe 10-speed bike? Fully equipped. There's a bike winner every day from May 20th through June 21st. Plus, hit LPs, and you could be the grand prize winner of a 10-day European vacation for two. Just print your name and address on the back of wrappers from Milky Way Bars, Combo Munch Peanut Brittle, or any M&M Mars candy. Or make facsimiles and send them to Waxy, Fort Lauderdale. The more you send in, the more chances to win.
Partly cloudy, low 75. High tomorrow, 88. Currently in Palm Beach, it's 78. Miami has 81, and it's 81 degrees at Waxy. FM 106, get it up and get it off every morning with Charlie Brown at 6. FM 106 with magic music up to 58 minutes an hour in stereo. FM 106 in the Jackson 5. FM 106 in the Jackson 5. With Quincy McCoy and the Dancing Machine at 11:34.
FM 106 is giving South Florida free meat. Keep it on, Waxy, for the sound of the magic move. When you hear it, be first on the phone and qualify for the drawing of a hind quarter beef from Westland Meats of Hollywood and Hialeah. Average weight 150 pounds. Free meat. Another South Florida exclusive. Right where you know you'd find it. Waxy, FM 106.
6, and Quincy McCoy, Ringo Starr, and Oh My My at 11:39. The tax-exempt Atlantic Foundation invites you to attend the In Concert Ballet this Friday at Parker Playhouse in Fort Lauderdale. Call the Parker Playhouse for tickets. FM 106, you quit to record, ready to play your favorite song at 377-8186. Call now.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
FM 106, you quit to record with Terry Jacks, Rob McEwen, Tunes, Seasons in the Sun, 1149.
Hey, baby, do you remember Show This Cat?
Friday, cloudy, tonight, low tonight, 75. High tomorrow, 88. Currently in Palm Beach, it's 78. Miami is 81, and it's 81 degrees and waxy. FM 106, to the real McCoy, doing what I do best, playing people's favorite boogie. Yeah. Dave Atlas, Miami, turn it up. You're betting in the Jez Elton John. Come on.
16 at WQAM. Partly sunny through tomorrow. 30% chance of night and evening showers. Low tonight, 76, high of 88. Right now, 84 degrees at 216.
256. McDonald's, a
Rose, Sesame Crest, Montgomery Ward, and Sears.
Q56.
M Super Tractors. Ron St. John, WQAM with Eddie Kendricks, check it out. 222 now at Q56.
You've said it all.
WQAM with that summer feeling. Come on.
Q56.
OG.
Money.
On the love of money. Sing on those OJs. 229 with Ron St. John at Q56.
Medical experts in Los Angeles are trying to identify the five suspected Symbionese Liberation Army members.
Let it ride. Q56.
Good afternoon, I'm John Joyce. The biggest pitch battle ever fought by the Los Angeles Police Department. It's back to more music on Q56.
303 with Ron St. John at Q56.